Thank you. anything less than a first. And if there is a reason that you did, it's only that you learned from that and go on to be better the next time. So as I come around and tell you what place you're in, I'll tell you exactly why, so that you will know the next time you ride what to watch out for and what to do.
The other thing is, some of these young people have only been riding this week.
And I tell you, they all did terrific for some of them only riding a week. I couldn't have guessed that. I'd like to start out, last place, eighth place would be Aaron on Stormy. And Aaron, you look terrific on that horse. You have nice, quiet hands. You handle that horse so well. But you know that all the way around the second time you were on the wrong lead. Good, you never checked it. I was waiting for you to check. I really was, but I thought, oh, she'll get it. But you, and that's, otherwise, you stick that horse very nice and you ride very nice.
Yes, sir.
For checking the chance. Seventh place goes to Fuji on Shelby. You know that we had a wrong lead, too? Yeah, but you did check. You did look and you did correct. Did you have trouble getting him to turn around for you? He just didn't want to listen, or we weren't giving him enough? Otherwise, you sit him very nice. Your heels, I would really like your heels. You really put those heels down. And you look very good up there. You keep your head nice and high. But you got to get that horse to listen for you, right? Okay. That's it. Yeah, that's it. Sixth place goes to Amanda on Ace. And guess what? We had a wrong lead too, but you did correct us. I know she was watching. We had a little trouble getting them into a canter once in a while. You sit very nice. You have nice heels. You have nice, quiet hands. We need to keep the head up real nice and high and smile while you're out there. Act like you're having fun, because I know this is fun in this 95-degree weather, isn't it? Thank you. Jackson. Lives on Hawk. And he did a very nice job. You have very nice quiet hands. He handled the horse real well. He took a few leaps there nice. You got nice heels and you did a nice job.
I'll go and get it.
Mike's always that way, huh? Well, you handle him very well.